Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 40, 48 and 15. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write down all the three numbers like this: 40, 48, 15. Next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number 2 and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check first and the second number is divisible by 2, not the third one, so we'll divide the first and the second number by 2. So first number will become as 20, second number will become as 24, and third number 15 is not divisible, so we'll just copy it down. Again, if we check the first and the second number is divisible by 2, so we'll divide. So first number will become as 10, second will become as 12, third number 15 is not divisible, so we'll just copy it down. Again, first two numbers are divisible by 2, so we'll divide. So first number will become as 5, second will become as 6, and third number 15 is not divisible, so we'll just copy it down. Now if we see only the second number is divisible by 2, so we'll divide the second number by 2, and first and the last number we'll just copy it down. Second number will become as 3. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 2, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3, and second and the third number is divisible by 3, so we'll divide. First number will remain same, second number will become as 1, and third number will become as 5. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 3 as well, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5, and the first and the last number is divisible by 5, so we'll divide and we'll be getting all the numbers 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 40, 48 and 15 would be multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 4 times 2, then a 3 and then a 5. So let's multiply. So the answer would be 240, or the LCM would be 240. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.